story. Jennifer Kastner, 10 News.
Both grocery stores say they're following CDC guidelines for handling the positive cases, including removing the sick workers from the stores and conducting widespread cleaning and sanitation.